today, I got the Lego Ninjago movie blind bags. I had 6. But I opened one up just to see what the dealio was, and I got this guy, Rockstar Man. And yeah, I got the Rockstar Man, but I mostly opened it up to see what the dealio here was. I'm not gonna close my eyes for these because I don't feel like that's necessary to. What do we have? Oh my gosh. I'm aiming for Coco and I already got Coco. That's so funny. Alright. So. Alright, there we go. So we got Coco out of the bag. Put Coco together really quick, and you guys can get a quick look at what Coco is all about. She only has one face, she only has one face. That is okay with me. It's funny, I said I'm aiming to get the Coco minifigure, and I got the Coco minifigure. So, here's Coco. Chopsticks in her hair. Another back print. She is wearing a regular green coat. And she has a purse. This is Coco. She'll wear another one of these. So there's Coco. Wow. That was surprising. So on to the next one. That turns out this one's not really. Who is this? Garmadon. I got Garmadon when him and Coco were like a thing. Wow. So, more paper. So let's put Garmadon together. Okay, I didn't expect that I was gonna get like these guys. These figures. I really didn't expect that. If you really wanted to as well.
Whoops, just lost his head.
If you really wanted to, well, yeah, you want to see that. If you really wanted to, just make Garmadon have 2 arms. But that doesn't really complete the look. So, yeah. I thought it was kind of weird that Garmadon had that color hair. So, yeah. So there we go. He comes with this. This little volcano that he has. And he also comes with a camera. So yeah. There's Garmadon. So this is actually pretty cool. It's my first Lego Ninjago movie Garmadon. So I thought it was weird but also cool that they put, for the original Garmadon, they had this in the front, and it was silver. So, I do have a Garmadon to compare with, so I'll be right back. I got them back, and I got the other Garmadon from the original show. So as you can see, it has like the little armor on the front, but they put it on the back of Garmadon for the movie. And just like put a different color. So yeah, there's Garmadon. That Garmadon aside. So we'll do this one next. Okay. So who did we get? Another dude of thing. Another rock star dude. It's fine with me. I might give this one away because I already have a rock star guy. So, yeah. This one might be given away. It's the same exact rock star guy. It's got two of them now. So, yeah. Well, I guess I could show you guys this way. He has tattoos. He has no back printing, serious face, and a kind of what looks like a disgusted face. Got some ripped greens. Look out from the back, looks like Dennis Daly's Roblox pants. So, yeah. So, on to the next bag. Let's just hope that we get no more repeats. And as soon as I say that, we get another Coco. Yeah. So, I got another Coco. We already seen Coco, so I'm not gonna have to, you know, show you guys about Coco. So far we got two repeats. Hopefully this one is not another garment. Yeah, we got a whole bunch of repeats. So who do we got here? Ooh, we have PJ's garment. And that was our last blind bag too, just letting you guys know. So here we got PJ's Garmadon. That's actually pretty cool. PJ's Garmadon looks pretty cool. So again, he has armor on the back instead of on the front, like the original cartoon. And he only has one face. So he has kind of like that smirk. It's pretty cool. And he has a helmet. The new helmet that he rocks in the Lego Ninjago movie. So just put that on his head. That helmet looks nice. I really like that. So, he also comes with a bowl that has, like, little waves on it. And he also comes with a spoon. So, yeah. A bone and a spoon for PJ's Garmadon. And I just want to see something. What if Garmadon were to be like this in the film instead? Coco, yes, the helmet. Yeah, we have two Garmadons, two Cocos, and two Rockstar guys. Rockstar people, two Cocos, two Garmadons, but two different Garmadons. So yeah, that's all I got for today, and I will see you guys in the next